Fans, stay tuned. We're going to get back to more action here at the Superstars of Wrestling in just a moment or two. I want to bring forth this gentleman. He has been a legend in professional wrestling for quite some time. One of the greats from Algiers, Algeria, ladies and gentlemen. I want to introduce to you, and when they made this one, they threw the mold away. Only one like him. He is, fans, Mad Dog Vachon. Mad Dog, I've got to say this to you. Welcome to the World Wrestling Federation. Finally, the big leagues deserving talent like yours.
You know, mister, I see a lot of nonsense like you to tap me on the shoulder, but when I turn around, they stab me in the back. I want to make it perfectly clear to all of you concerned out there watching the television that the Mad Dog has no friends. I don't want any friends because they're the one that stab you in the back. A lot of people ask themselves, why is a human being like you have become the Mad Dog? I wasn't brought up between two silk sheets and wear a tuxedo. I was brought up in a big family of 13 children. And a lot of nights I had to go to bed without nothing in the stomach. And when I did eat, I had a lot of time to dig out of a garbage can. Yes, and I wanted to be fair and square in wrestling until they beat up on me, broke my teeth.
Not literally out of a garbage can.
Have you ever been hungry? Have you ever gone to bed hungry, mister? I don't drive Cadillac cars, but I know one thing. When I go in the ring, it's dog eat dog. And I don't take no prisoner, my friend.
I thank you. He has arrived to the World Wrestling Federation, the Mad Dog Vachon.